ask yourself, do I see something that could be made better for others if only someone would step forward and lend a hand, or share, or even go so far as to sacrifice? For over 65 years, Catholics have seen opportunity or need, then reached out with a willing hand, shared their resources, and yes, even sacrificed to make our community better. The Catholic Foundation's donors have been there to strengthen not only the Catholic community, but the community as a whole. By helping the poor, supporting our educational institutions, building churches, repairing infrastructure, endowing worthy efforts, sponsoring concerts in our institutions, and promoting solid Catholic ideals. The Catholic Foundation can help you carry out your mission to make a better community, a more humanitarian world, and a more Christian way of life. Join us when you feel it's time to give back some of the blessings God has given to you.
Bishop Edward Burns of the Catholic Diocese of Dallas, and for many of us, the past year perhaps has felt like an extremely long Lenten season filled with the forced penance of sadness, prayer, and restrictions. Through these struggles and challenges, we have desperately needed a time of hope. Now, more than ever before, we need Easter. And we recognize that even on Easter, when Jesus appeared to the apostles, He showed them the wounds of Good Friday. For us too, there have been crosses to bear, the heartbreaking losses of this past year. But amid all these crosses, we recognize that Jesus Christ, our Lord, is risen. The gift of the resurrection is instead the victory over sin, suffering, and death. Jesus Christ, our Lord, is alive. As we celebrate our risen Savior and His saving grace, let us strive to live as He did, serving others with love and generosity. Let us raise our voices to proclaim, Jesus Christ, our Lord, is risen. Alleluia. Blessings to you and your loved ones. Happy Easter.
Our sins were great. His love was greater. As Christ hung on the cross for all of humanity, He spoke one final word. "It is finished," He said. With that, He gave up His spirit and He died. But what had been finished? It was the end of death's power, the end of sin's control, and the end of the evil one's reign. Because Jesus was laid in a borrowed tomb. 3 days later, He rose from the grave. It was Easter. It was resurrection. We do not live to celebrate this victory once a year. No, we are Easter people. Every single day is victory.
Happy Easter. My name's Dave, this is my wife Lauren, and these are our friends, many of us from around the diocese. We operate as the Catholic Music Initiative, and we love to sing songs of praise to the Lord. We're so excited to serve our diocese and sing songs of praise with you this Easter morning. Let's pray.
Let your joy fill our hearts, oh, bring us hope, let hope arise, hear our song, hear our cry, the Christ is risen, hallelujah, God is Jesus.
and stars they wept. The morning sun was dead. The Savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, His blood poured out for us. The weight of every curse upon Him. Son of God was laid in darkness, a battle in the grave. The war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake, the stone was rolled away. His perfect love could not be.
The chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation I turned to heaven, and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Oh, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great a mercy? What heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken. I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever. Oh, Jesus Christ, my living hope. And hallelujah, praise the Lord. Set me free, hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name, Jesus Christ, my living hope. And hallelujah, praise the Lord. Silence, the roaring lion declared the grave has no claim on me. Then came the morning that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the
Lord Jesus, you are our hope. Lord Jesus, we trust in you and we celebrate you and what you've done for us, God, this Easter. We give you all the praise and all the honor and the glory. As we continue to sing your praises, God, we acknowledge that the very breath that we breathe is a gift from you. And we understand that every good and perfect gift comes from your kind and gracious heart. And God, all we do is we give back to you what has always been yours. And so we ask that you would continue to use this time as we pray with all of these families, all of these people who have joined in today. God, we ask that you would just invade our hearts, fill us with joy, hope, courage, because we acknowledge and know what you have done for us. And Lord Jesus, we believe and we have hope. I remember at the beginning of COVID thinking it was going to be kind of neat to spend some time at home with our family. I know Lauren and I had just had our child Abigail, and she was growing up, and it was kind of a gift in a way to be able to spend time with her during those precious days. But as we got more and more into the year, the desolation started to creep in. And I remember I remember distinctly listening to Bishop Burns's homily at St. Francis of Assisi Parish and how he talked about we still have hope because Jesus is still on the throne. We still have hope and we need to trust in the Lord. And I remember hearing his words and his call to action for the faithful to rise up. And I felt a swelling in my heart to try and find a way to play my part in carrying my cross daily and being the face of Christ to those I meet in hopes that we would bring hope to those who feel hopeless and restore trust to those who have been burdened with hurt and despair. And I remember I was at home and I had started this song because I realized that the Lord was going to be my joy. And I realized that I was seeking to find joy in places and spaces that he wasn't ordaining. He wasn't there and his spirit wasn't moving. And I just remember writing this chorus and saying, Jesus, you are my Lord of gladness. You are my sword and shield. Lord, if you only say the word, my soul will be healed. And then when I heard that homily by Bishop Burns, I realized I needed to put a prayer on the tongue of the worshiper that allowed us to enter into the battle. And so it says, when darkness comes, I won't run. I'll stand on your promise. And I'll have faith in my weakness as I rely on your strength. I'll delight in uncertainty as I'm rejoicing in you. You know, I think this Easter, my personal goal is to forget about the things of the world, the things of the flesh, the things that are fading, and to focus on what Christ has done and that which is everlasting. And hope is found there. And Christ wants to restore our hope. So I'd like to share with you this new song. It's called Lord of Gladness.
There is a light, and his name is Jesus. In this valley of tears, there is hope, and his name is Jesus. Jesus Christ, Lord of gladness, Jesus Christ, my sword and shield, Jesus Christ, my Lord and my Savior, if you only say the word, my soul will be healed. In this valley of tears, there is a light. His name is Jesus. In this valley of tears, there is hope, and his name is Jesus. Jesus Christ, Lord of gladness, Jesus Christ, my soul. Oh, unity and let it begin with the heart.
El camino es largo, pero debo andar. Son muchas las pruebas que debo superar. Sé que tu Señor estás conmigo y que nunca me abandonarás. Ven y sígueme, no mires atrás, porque yo estoy contigo. Ven y sígueme, no temas más, toma tu cruz y vencerás. Al marcar mis huellas junto a ti, Señor, siento un regocijo en mi corazón. Cuando me canso, tú me cargas y me fortaleces con tu amor. Ven y sígueme, no mires atrás, porque yo estoy contigo. Sígueme, no temas más, toma tu cruz y vencerás. Tú me has llamado por siempre, Señor, y me has guiado en mi vocación, ser sal y luz de esta tierra. Es un servicio de amor. Ven y sígueme, no mires atrás, porque yo estoy contigo. Ven y sígueme, no temas más, toma tu cruz y vencerás. Atrás, porque yo estoy contigo. Ven y sígueme, no temas más, toma tu cruz y vencerás.
Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Den gracias al Señor porque es bueno, porque eterna es su misericordia. Digan la casa de Israel, eterna es su misericordia. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. La diestra del Señor es poderosa, la diestra del Señor es excelsa. No he de morir, viviré para contar las hazañas del Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. La piedra que desecharon los arquitectos es ahora la piedra angular. Es el Señor quien lo ha hecho, es un milagro patente. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Aleluya, 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 gloria al Señor. Gloria al Señor.
You are the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you are Christ. What a beautiful name it is, what a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is, nothing to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you could not hold you, the veil tore before you, you silenced the boast of sin and shame. The heavens are roaring the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life again. You have no you.
We are so grateful that you spent time with us this Easter, and we're so honored to pray with you. We're so honored to be a part of this diocese and to serve. Jesus, he comes in our hearts to dwell. He whom the world cannot contain, he comes in our hearts to dwell. And this Easter, we acknowledge that, and we don't take it for granted, and we make a commitment to go forward, to be the hope, the courage, the peace, the joy to all those we meet, to be Christ in the world. And so if you took the time to watch this today, and whenever you see this, we want you to know that your diocesan family loves you. We pray for you each and every day. And we wish you and your loved ones, your family, the most blessed Easter. God bless.
is